Hello my fellow creators. Today I will be updating my YouTube channel because I haven't uploaded any videos for past few weeks. It is because I'm still preparing myself for my upcoming exhibit, and I do hope you're still with me and watching my other videos. And to those subscribers or to those visitors, don't worry, I will come back to you as soon as I'm free of all my other activities. So today I will be sharing another project on my online school tutorials under AnnaMason. The paper that I use here is the Arch Hot Press 12 inches by 16 inches, and the watercolor brushes is the AnnaMason set of brushes by Rosemary and Company. This is one of the first fruits series under AnnaMason tutorials that I've done, and after finishing this strawberry, I was amazed on how realistic looking it is, and even me, I was tempted to have a bite. I learned how to start painting in different stages of a subject, like separate the first, it's the highlight, the mid-tones, and the darkest tone, and then assess the whole composition. And at the same time, I also put my notes in my sketchbook, because as we go along with the video tutorial, sometimes I'm lost during the process. So in order for me to go back, I write down all the color combination that we use and all the stages of the painting. So in my short videos, I will be showing you how I patiently execute on processing this to come out with this realistic looking strawberry. Again, thanks to AnnaMason online tutorials, because I learned so much from her and I really missed the school. As of now, I'm not enrolled. I do a different things already. And I would like to thank you to all my fellow subscribers for visiting my channel and watching my videos, and sorry for not attending at this moment to their requests, but I promise after my community exhibit I will be active again. So for today, I just want to show you how I process this juicy strawberry. Thanks everyone, and I hope you subscribe to my channels and support my arts journey. I missed you all, and bye.